California Governor Jerry Brown has declared an emergency after a natural gas storage facility suffered a blowout. The breach has sent methane, a powerful greenhouse gas, spewing into the air. Thousands of people had to be evacuated from the Porter Ranch area to escape the stench of rotten eggs.